or the short episode last time. I am still working on getting this bounty. I just had to get my controls fixed up a bit. Alright, so... looks like up there. Somewhere up here, I think. All right. That was fantastic. Kill the dragon there. Okay. Let's go to Fort Amal and then go up to Brownstone. Looks like the dragon's on the move. Alright, avoiding the giants. There's the dragon. There's the dragon. Oh. You're using ice. And that is a dead dragon. Shit. I forgot about this. Seriously? Did that skeever watch me kill a dragon and go, I know, I can take her? Alright, Horde. There's going to be a Horde around here. Maybe. That's a reasonable enough assumption. That's not a treasure. I'm not looking at you. I'm not looking at you. I'm not doing this. All right, treasure. There it is. Why am I drawn to this? I don't want to do this. All right. Let's fast travel to here. And we'll kill some bandits. stupid moth analogies. Moths to a flame. I thought that was what you were going for. And nothing's wrong with moths, it's just I don't. Is there a way down into this barrow? Let's go. What is that?
Is that one of the old ruins?
What do you mean, old ruins? What are these? Okay. Don't have anything here. Hey, Pam! I don't know what these orbs are. I don't trust them, though. How are we doing, Pam? All right, I'm not going to, let's see, anything back here that will indicate. Bird. No, I'm playing as a Nord, and a Necromancer is mastered flying spells. Kajit, I like that one. All right. And oh, Dead Scholar. The barrow turned out to be ice. It hadn't explored. Okay, he's relieved. College. All was sown at Mora, land of truth in our home. Man in his throne, so should he be. Whale in the sea, so he should be. Eagle in the sun sky, so should he be. And snake in the weeds. Alright, whale, eagle, and snake. So if we're here, so whale, eagle, right? Whale, eagle, and then snake. Okay. So we'll put that as snack, whale, and eagle. All right. So let's go this way. From here, books. Not on land, nor sky, nor sea. Snake is not there. All right, I think this should be it. Let's try this. All right. let's turn this into whale. And this one's snake. It was. Well, eagle and snack. No. So, well, eagle and snack. So maybe it's man, whale, eagle, snack, you're not doing me any good. Right, so whale, eagle, snack, I wonder.
Still here.
I need to do
all
something.
Right. What is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
No. Sit on the throne.
Got it. Okay, got it. Can't do that. Sorry. Okay, got it. Anything else?
There.
We heading out?
I need to do something.
All right. What is it? What do you need?
Sit on the throne.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
No. Why aren't you sitting?
ready to get going?
Follow me.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Thank you, Lydia.
What do you need? Okay, got it.
No, no, that's gonna be it. Just sit there.
I'm right behind you.
I need you to do something.
What is it? What do you need?
Sit on the throne.
Okay, got it.
Why aren't you sitting?
Right behind you.
I need to do something.
What is it? What do you need?
Use that lever. Okay. And I'll sit down. Why isn't this working? Let's see. There. Coral dragon claw. That's cool. Nothing there. Steel greatsword. There is no reason to be carrying that. Alright, let's take a look at this key. Okay, snake, wolf, and bird. Snake, wolf, and I guess it's dragonfly. Yeah, dragonfly. That weighs 12, okay. Song of Rormir.
Still here.
All right, let's give you some
How
things.
How can I serve you, my thane?
Let's also give you let's see that and I think there was an ancient sword that I picked up. Yeah, that.
Let's get going.
There's What is that? Okay, so this, all right, that's a dead end up there. Got a nice new crown. Workers hostile to us? Yes, they are. There we go. And there's that bear that I don't want to deal with. We've got ice sheets here. How many people walk right up to your base lost? Surfeit of Thieves. Okay. Shin boots. All right. Yeah, I do hate tourists. Anything in here? And we go up. Doesn't look like there's anything else over here. Cool. Let's turn this in.
I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a Dunmer.
Okay. Well, the bandit leader at Winter War is dead.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Safe travels. People won't say it, but they're afraid of me, so they leave me alone.
Okay.
It turns out that if people think you're some sort of secret wizard, they'll let you get away with a... I'm trying to do as little...
Deal with it. Well, that was a quick steal.
Need something? Yes. This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty.
Cool.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. All right, then.
Fort Fellhammer. Kill the bandits at Fellhammer, alright. I guess there's no stables here. I want to get more houses. Because owning real estate is better than not owning real estate. There's a mine. Alright, I'll check out the mine. Maybe the borrow too. What is in this mine?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard? Vampire hunters or something? In the old fort near Riften.
I've heard that too. Don't really care. Whistling mine.
Thorgar says we'll find rocks soon, the kind worth gold.
All right.
I'm starting to think we might not even find iron in here. We've been at it for so long.
Okay, so they're mining for iron. Do I really not get to do anything? All right, borrow. Who said that?
Retire someday. Give myself an island. Now ain't this a surprise?
Is it?
Cry now.
No. I'm so glad that you were there. Is it the Damned Elves? I think it's the Damned Elves. Minor Magical, let's grab that. I mean, these guys are idiots, so it's really expected. Level up. We are now on health. Okay, so 80, don't have high enough. Skull Crusher I could get. That requires 90. That requires 70. So I can pick that up, but I don't think it's necessary. Alright, increase heavy armor rating. Alright, that's up to 70, that's 50. Let's put that there. Here we go. I mean, I'm always happy when people will have the gall to say stuff like that to my face. Stillborn Cave. Well, that doesn't have its own implications. Been poisoned. let's go back to that. Huh. That's a weird looking chest. Oh. What?
Damn you.
What? Right. Falmor shield, that looks kind of cool. But that's... Then what? I'll take it. I will take that kill.
Still here.
All right, I'm going to trade some things with
command.
You. I want to give you that shield. Just in case you want to wear it.
Lead on.
Anything in here that I want to look at? Alright, let's check out that hallway. I wonder what caused the Falmor to come here.
Yeah.
that. Looks like it hurt. Huh. All right, nothing down here. I guess those are just Falmor spawning pits. All right. Falmor spellcaster. There's something. All right, drop that. Malachite ore.
Right behind you.
All right, I want to trade some things.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Oh, Lydia, don't be like that. I'm just trying to give you some options on what kind of weapons to use. Did I miss this? No. All right. So, yeah, I guess they kind of are like giant ants, except they're not. Alright, let's go here.
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses... If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Markath. I think it's Markath.
Mm-hmm.
Dawnstar. Why was I thinking Markath?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Okay.
Let's see here. It's from... Falk Firebeard at the Blue Palace. Ooh, you've got friends in high places. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
Safest way to travel. Need something? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Little snow never stopped me. Don't worry.
I wonder why they want me back in the Blue Palace. Dawn's hard to cover.
Weapons on for sale at fair prices. So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one.
Nope. What do you have for sale?
Take a look.
Let's sell that. All right, I don't want to be carrying around the gourd. Okay, fortify heavy armor, hand to hand healing, healing magicka, don't need those, don't need stamina. Don't need resist poison. Sell that. Steel helmet. All right.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
May your road lead you to warmer sands. Running in heavy armor. What is this place? Why isn't this on the map? That's just weird. Alright, so there's a fortress this way. Ice wolves. Interesting. Hi, bandit. Where is the entrance? Probably over here somewhere. I mean, this just seems to be a hole in the... Dwarven arrow. Goodbye. Yes, I am going to go in there, but I want to see. All right, I need more ores before I can... There's nothing special about that. Yeah. Iron battle axe of arching or arcing. All right, steel plate boots. Black arrow, we'll take that. Ooh. Alright. Items. I know I picked up a basket. And ingredients. I know there was one that I hadn't tasted before. Okay. Sabercat tooth. Slaughterfish egg. Small pearl. Olaf and the dragon.
Someone there? Time to end this little game.
I cannot.
Tell you what, we start running, so I can snap you in the back. All right, iron ore. Bleeding crown. All right, is this the extent of the mine? Yeah. All right. I'm going to over-encumber myself with iron, but then I'm going to smelt it all and... similar adage, but not quite that one. More of she who finds it, mines it. This mine is a bit corpsey now. But that's fine. What could go wrong? There. Depleted that vein. It is so nice to have the opportunity to just come down here and do this peacefully. Nobody trying to kill me, nothing going on. I just get my very own mine. Here we go. One steel ingot. And there we go. Oh.
I'm right behind you.
All right, I need to trade some things with you.
I'm at your command.
Let's give you all of these. Let's go collect that bounty.
If there's anything you need, just let.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thank you.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
All right.
I don't.
deal with any college athletes these days, so don't. He makes it so I'm not that hurt that I stole from him.
Stay close by. Dagor and I have an understanding. He gives me privacy.
I trust you're not planning.
Speak quickly.
What can I do for you, Fred? My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
Okay, well, the bandit leader's dead.
Excellent. You've done us a great service.
I know.
Here is your reward. Until next time, I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do, because I'm a Dunmer.
What's your business here in Winterhold?
Does it matter?
It does. The college has caused enough problems. Don't need you or anyone else adding to them. If you're not here for the college, then you've little other reason to be in Winterhold at all.
I want to buy a house. Well, I'd like to know more about Winterhold's history.
What's there to tell? It's mostly gone now, thanks to those damned mages in the college. Someday there'll be proof they caused the great collapse. Most of a city just dropping off into the sea. That doesn't just happen.
I'm looking for work.
Winterhold has lost much of its history, and with that much of its power. I aim to change that. I've heard rumors of the resting place of the Helm of Winterhold. The very same helm that Jarl Hansa wore in the First Era. Hansa was in line to be High King of Skyrim, you know. Having that might get the ear of the other holds, and give me some authority.
I'll recover it.
Good. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for your return. Mm-hmm.
Fight or die well.
Kai Wet Pommel. That's a name.
I don't really know anyone at the college.
Okay. All right, well, thank you so much for joining me. I will talk to you all later.